You are Edvard Richtofen?
We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Your nation's weapons of war have already claimed countless lives. You will face the burden of this.
After we've reached... It's sick. Within a day, they became like the others. Living dead.
We must unite against the common enemy.
The chalk drawings appeared overnight. They have been unable to explain their origins.
Where is ammunition when you need it?
I will fight on, with or without. I never look gift horse in mouth. The gift of ammunition has been bestowed upon
us.
At last, my physical strength matches my intellect.
Max ammo.
I need something quickly.
During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box. We have no idea of its origins. But what we do know is that somehow it contains weapons we can use to aid our fight for survival.
Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
Her name is Samantha. We will hear her again. Will not stop.
Invulnerable. Our robot will be unstoppable in battle.
This girl who talked to us. Where is she?
Her words drove my friend insane. He became convinced that her voice held a message from the ancients. She claims to be trapped in a mystical realm known as Agartha.
I am in need of help! Barely move in this mud.
You have to help me. Please. There is a way to open the gateway. My father was so close. He said, you have to follow the steps.
Process interrupted.
We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Your nation's weapon. You with Mr. Ferber.
Don't let them disrupt the conversion process!
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead.
We must unite against the common enemy.
These wooden boards will not hold them for long. Consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility. I was lucky this time. I know what else lies beneath. During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box. We have no idea of its origins. But what we do know is that somehow it contains weapons we can use to aid our fight for survival.
I will break it open.
I can barely move in this mud.
Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
I heard her. A girl.
Her name is Samantha. We will hear her again. Over and over. She will not stop.
We are about to be ejected.
I am a simple man.
Facing the undead hordes, I am in no position to refuse whatever you may offer.
or one of their own.
I have no means to defend myself!
Sustained attack!
I feel stronger already!
Twisted games mean nothing to me.
Insta kill.
I can hear you, Samantha. I know what you're doing.
They are appearing all around us.
Great danger. The siren is a rallying call to battle.
The chalk drawings appeared overnight. We have been unable to extract its origins.
efforts have yielded us a powerful shield.
The generator is fully operational. We can access the ancient device atop the mound. It provides a means to upgrade our weapons. I suppose it is inevitable that the black market thrives in such desperate times. Not any of them will have survived the blast. Slowing me down. Be careful. This area is where the robot steps.
Yes, yes, you found it. For the doorways to open, they need to hear the songs.
As the 115 generators came online, the appearance of this object shimmered and shifted, as though dropping in and out of reality itself.
One of the 115 generators is under attack. They will try again. They always do. Well, well, Sama. Be generous, Arma. Almost like they do not know I am here. If only Maxis had lived to see this functioning. While this may well speed up my life, I can only hope that it does not also hasten my demise. I'm in need of help! I am in need of help! It will not prevent me from reaching Agartha!
allows the generator to be overrun. Ignore the advantages the generators provide us. Aldama, I will not.
Right?
We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
If powering up these conversion generators means we stand a better chance of survival. What your people have been doing here.
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead.
Shoot him in the head. That seems to work.
These wooden boards will not hold them for long.
I was lucky this time. I know what else lies beneath.
During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box. We have no idea of its origins. But what we do know is that somehow it contains weapons we can use to aid our fight for survival.
How do we get it open?
Facing the undead hordes, I am in no position to refuse whatever you may offer.
Some blood.
I feel unclean, contaminated.
Fire ineffective!
I think I got it now.
I can barely move in this mud.
Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
Did anyone just hear a little girl?
Her name is Samantha. We will hear her again. Over and over. She will not stop.
Insta-kill.
I consider this to be the very definition of an exercise in futility.
Ammo. I will not survive!
What do you know about the girl, Richtofen? Is she trapped somewhere on the site?
Her words drove my friend insane. He became convinced that her voice held a message from the ancients. She claims to be trapped in a mystical realm known as Agartha. You think I can help you?
This work like a blackjack or something?
I feel stronger already.
I might be able to find a good use for this.
Listen to me, Samantha.
Oh.
The need to survive is making me a better marksman.
It is the transformative power of 115. It draws energy from matter, living or dead. Don't let them disrupt the conversion process!
Run 10 miles with a full kit.
Careful, the robot's approaching!
Nein! He will not submit!
You never warned us they were armor, Richthofen!
More trouble than we thought.
Insta-kill. I'm trying to remember. The staffs of the ancients were lost. Her father made copies. You can find them. You can get me out. You can open the gateway to Agartha.
While this may well speed up my life, I can only hope that it does not also hasten my demise. An explosion of such magnitude should surely have injured us too.
Gun.
A knife through butter!
Max ammo!
Let's make these bullets count.
Initiating conversion sequence!
Watch the light! Watch the light!
Now activated.
to your sickness! We have ammo! Thank the heavens! This mud is slowing me down.
Something about another song. One that would open the main chamber. I think you found it.
It is a little heavier than I would like, but it should prove effective.
The generator is fully operational. We can access the ancient device atop the mound. It provides a means to upgrade our weapons.
It's one of the songs. It has to be.
I had thought the stack pods were lost forever.
The heat from their burning flesh warms my heart. Any of them will have survived the blast. My weapon is empty! Perhaps further upgrades may be possible. Thank you.
practice with these weapons for a long time.